off on from the bank today again. Bit of pig fishing at a local lock. My right hand rod, I'm getting a cake on. I'll wait till it springs. See if it runs with it. I'm fishing for pig. I'm calling on that rod. Barbecue sardine on this rod. So see how it goes here. Weather's great today, 6 degrees, hardly any wind, and there's no rain forecast for today, which is good. So it'll be a good day's pegging. It's about 8:30. Looks like it's dropped it. I had a run there, I never got it on camera. Yep, the fish was on, but I let it go. So, I'll bring you back when I land one, or I'm into one. Folks, I'll just take you through some of the bait I have with me today while we're waiting. Got a lot of mackerel heads here. And in the goodie bag, their hose. There's smelt and roach, or sorry, perch and that. There's roach, sardine, smelt, and this, a hern. We have some barbecued sardine, which I've got on the left hand rod. And we have a pig pack. We have sardine, roach, perch, herring, and herring. Are you hurting that? So we've got plenty of bait. Plenty of bait. Sort of tried something different today. Excuse me, I'm always using mackerel tails. I kind of like them, just like using them. But today I've opted for barbecued
sardine and a pollen on the right hand road. As I say, this morning I had a take on the pollen, and I had a take a wee minute ago, as you see. But this morning I trapped it, and earlier on there, the looks of it's trapped it as well. Nothing on the barbecued sardine, nothing at all on it. So we'll be giving an hour and then see if it gets over. Put a couple of minutes over to see how we are. I'm down this morning, the lake was alive with roach. So hopefully we'll get away out on Saturday. Maybe head down to Blackwater again. The weather's will be good Saturday, so be a good day's fishing. Hopefully touch into a big lady. See what Saturday brings us anyway. So that's kind of bait I've got with me today. As I say, I'll give it an hour and maybe change over. See what happens. I'll bring his back.
Right, folks.
Just change this over. A mackerel there. That was good. Big bait marker. And that was just changed over to straight away. It's on. So the other rod in. I'm gonna put the mackerel head on that too. Shows you. As soon as you change over that mackerel, they're on. So, put this out. Change this power over the back of him. Thank you. fish in that there. So I'll leave that there for the wee mink. I'll put myself a nice mackerel head on. Oh, I see. Right up, see the margin. That's two mackerel heads on the hard bag. We'll just see what happens with him.
Right, folks, I don't know where you can see us in that, but there's a wee mink. There's it there, going towards the fish. Yep. Hope you've all seen that. When I'm fishing, I would leave bits of dead fish over there. For it. It comes out all the time and takes them away. There's a video I have on, a short video, where it's swimming along the lake there towards my keep net. That was the first time I'd seen it. I did hear it a lot of years ago. I was down camping and I wondered what was scurrying about. Thought it was a rat. And then when I seen that, I realised that's what it has been. I'm glad I got it on video. So it's a bit of dead fish left for it. Bits of oil bait. Okay, the wee mink's out again. It's just down in there. It smells a bit, so hopefully it'll come out again and take it. There's two bits of fish just land beyond my right hand rod. Here it comes. There it is.
We have an ore contender for the bait land there, which is that big crow sitting up there. The wee mate scared the wee mink away, so we'll just sit and wait. It'll come back out again. There it is. Here he comes. Fishing on a bit of wildlife, hard to bait. That's away again. That big crow. But I'm sure he'll come out again. I poached for him.
Well, taking a bit, eating a bit. Thank you.
childhood. So that was a sardine. Facebook. Oh dear. Well, too much for this one. Unfortunately, there's one right down there that hooks it. This juicy. That's £30.
Trace wire, I've won.
After a way, it was good. So we'll go again. get it back out again. See if we can get it. They're not playing ball at all today. It's messing me about. Right, that's all right. So we'll wait again. That folks is very quiet. I've had 3 runs all day. Had one on and 2 strapped to bait. So I think I'll give it an RR and then pack up. It's about 2:30, quarter to 3. Yeah, it's 2:45. So another hour. A half hour even. Before the day. Yeah, I'm back out on Saturday again, Blackwater. Give it an arc crack, see what happens. I find this wee lake is like this. There's days you come and you'll catch and you'll catch and you'll catch, and there's other days where you'll come and you'll not. But you'll never know unless your bait's in the water, like, you know. So Saturday for Armagh Blackwater. Bit of fish in a good group. With Stephen on Saturday. And maybe just after Christmas. We've been talking about doing an all-nighter. So, just have to wait for Stephen. See what he thinks. And then we'll do it. I'm actually going to do an all-nighter myself down here after Christmas. Well, depending on the weather, get a good couple of days after Christmas, I'll be down, put the bivvy over there, get the rods up. Wee main cousin come back out again. That is what I mean, the crew must have scared it. In competition from the crew and the mink to see who gets the bait. But I'm sure he'll come out again when we're on our way. So we go. Right, we'll just wait and see what happens here. See if we get more fish. Well, folks, that's it. We'll call it a day. It's almost 4 o'clock, and we're getting dark soon. So, I'll see you on Saturday.